living too fast, too slow. Regret, remorse, hold on. No, no, I gotta go.
Renault Kadyar. Atrévete a vivir.
It makes an ordinary day feel epic and opens our eyes to amazing things. It can inspire us, comfort us, and bring us together. It doesn't just put the world in front of our eyes, but the universe at our fingertips. This is the power of television. This is TV. This is Samsung.
Lexus RC. Amazing in motion.
We play happiness into every pot of new Ambrosia Deluxe Custard, along with our finest blend of ingredients. And when happiness goes in, happiness comes out.
He sat in on countless legendary recordings. He was Sinatra's right-hand man, played with some of the biggest names in rock and roll. He was there in Max's in 77, Sunset Strip in 81. He's been on tour since 1866, and he's still going strong today. His name is Jack.
Coasters are changing forever. Are you ready to experience interstellar space travel? Galactica, the universe's first roller coaster fully dedicated to virtual reality. Journey beyond a ride. Galactica. Book now at AltonTowers.com.
Watch me now. ready to play. The LG G5, with modular design. Life's good when you play more.
Ketchup, mustard, oh, sausages and buns. I can't be everything you want me to be. I
can't be. Get them straight, boys! Hey, look at this! We've got one!
Oh, yes! We're chosen!
Pick us!
Yes!
Yeah! We've been chosen together!
Hey, Brenda, you and me.
I'm so happy the gods put our packages together.
It's because we belong together.
It's like we were made for each other.
Get ready, boys!
Oh, feels amazing.
Oh, yes, I'm the first to enter eternity.
Oh, potato, way to go, buddy!
The pipes are caught. Oh, Jesus, me eyes! Oh, gummy skin! She's peeling me
what
skin!
What the
mm-hmm. Oops.
They're eating children! They're just children!
Learn the terrible truth.
I gotta tell everyone.
Everything we believe is a lie.
What if the gods are doing this to us? Because we touched tips. It wasn't even that. I mean, it was fine. It's not like anyone writes home and says, oh, God, I had the best tip.
Shake with your mind.
Run, guys, run!
Behave you. Overstated.
Sorry, I accidentally dropped a few things back there.
Hey! I'm gonna fix you. I'm gonna fix this.
I can't believe it's been 20 years. Still gonna take your father into the anniversary?
We wouldn't be here if it wasn't for him.
On this day in 1996, the world escaped the clutches of extinction.
Your father was the bravest man I've ever seen.
We all lost someone we love.
But in their sacrifice, we found the technology to build a stronger and safer Earth. Because our survival is only possible when we stand together.
Oh my God. A distress call.
Why are they screaming?
They're not screaming. They're celebrating.
They're coming back. It has its own gravity. What goes up must come down.
Shouldn't we be nervous?
Yeah.
Our whole lives built up to this moment.
It's touchdown over the Atlantic.
Which part?
All of it.
Make them pay.
Not going up there to make friends. We've got to remind them Earth is not for the taking.
All fighters obey the pain!
I had years to get us ready.
We're going down!
We never had a chance.
We didn't last time either. We convinced an entire generation that this is a battle that we could win. We sacrifice for each other, no matter what the cost. And that's worth fighting for.
It's the 4th of July, so let's show them some fireworks.
Hold on!
They like to get the landmarks.
State your name for the record.
Jin Erso.
Forgery of Imperial documents. Possession of stolen property. Aggravated assault. Resisting arrest.
On your own from the age of 15. Reckless, aggressive, and undisciplined.
This is a rebellion, isn't it? I rebel.
We have a mission for you. A major weapons test is imminent. We need to know what it is and how to destroy it.
Is that clear?
Yes, sir.
What will you do when they catch you? What will you do if they break you? If you continue to fight, what will you become?
My dad joined Starfleet because he believed in it. I joined on a dare.
You joined to see if you could live up to him. You spent all this time trying to be your father. Now you're wondering just what it means to be you.
It isn't uncommon, you know. It's easy to get lost. In the vastness of space, there's only yourself, your ship, your crew.
You really want to head back out there, huh?
What the hell is this?
They're boarding us.
Abandon ship!
Oh my God.
I know why you're here. Why we are all here.
Our captain will come for us. Mercy will be the last thing on his mind.
I am counting on it.
Fear of death is illogical. Fear of death is what keeps us alive.
Everyone who goes there, he kills.
That's our friends out there. We can't just leave them behind.
Unity is not your strength. It is a weakness.
I think you're underestimating humanity.
Hold on to something! Fire at will! Do it! Do it!
Pardon me.
He likes that scene.
Imagine you could see all the films you want as often as you like. Well, now you can when you join Limitless from Odeon. That's over 500 pulse-racing, rib-tickling, mind-bending movies a year. All for $17.99 a month, and you'll get exclusive benefits just for members too. Be part of a club everyone's talking about. See all the films you want as often as you like. Join Limitless today, online or in cinema, only at Odeon.
San Miguel,
Now that's a beer with an amazing story.
1890, a bunch of fearless Spaniards crossed the sea in search of a dream.
The ship was wrecked by a terrible storm, but that didn't stop them.
Some say they travelled with a bag full of gold.
But that gold was actually yeast!
Pretty soon, everyone in Asia knew how to say...
And although their hearts belonged to Spain, they always wanted to see what was beyond the horizon.
Another ocean to cross. Another land to discover.
Did they stop? It never crossed their minds.
So, how did the story end?
End?
The story's just begun.
San Miguel, and the best is yet to come.
And now, Dwayne Johnson and Kevin Hart talk movie moments worth paying for.
Tell these good people what you think makes a great big screen moment.
It's when a little guy, that wise-cracking underdog type character that everyone loves, upsets the odds and saves the day.
You mean the hero, the guy with the charm, the good looks.
Those guys are so predictable.
Did you see that? I did the
thing! Whatever you choose, choose the big screen. Central Intelligence in cinemas June 29.
Is this predictable? That.
Book by watch with findanyfilm.com. All films, all above board.